Paul Sperry, a New Englander sailor and a former Navy man, almost lost his life to a slippery deck. Driven to create a boat shoe that would keep sailors safe, he carved grooves like the ones on his dog's paws into a rubber sole. He never slipped again.